So while we favor, for example, a strengthening of the ERGA, which are the European regulators' authorities, we want that it keeps its complete independence and will not become an executive arm of the European Commission's decision in the media. Again, it has to stay away from content.